Welcome to Avipedia Mains Question Discussion. Today we will discuss question from International Affairs and question is, formalization of illegal border trade between India and Bangladesh is paramount for the development of Northeast India. Critically analyze. So sir, what should be the context of this question and how can we link illegal trade with the development of Northeast?
Bangladesh is considered to be the gateway to Northeast India.
Okay.
And then Northeast India is essential for our linkages to Myanmar and henceforth to Southeast Asia. Now if there is peace in Bangladesh as well as Northeast, economic activities would prosper.
Okay.
Now when economic activities prosper, mm-hmm. they provide livelihood opportunities to people living in those regions.
Mm-hmm.
And thus disincentivize taking up of arms.
Okay.
And violence.
Mm-hmm.
So if trade opportunities along Indo-Bangladesh border is improved,
mm-hmm.
the border region would prosper.
Okay.
And that would improve the economy there.
And also curb the terrorist activities.
Yes.
Like the involvement of the NSCN.
Yes. Because they will take up better opportunities of livelihood. Opportunity cost of terrorism will
okay.
go high.
Mm-hmm. And how can we link it with the prosperity of the Northeast India in terms of economic terms, purely in terms of economic terms?
Okay. As the border trade with India and Bangladesh is formalized,
okay.
which is currently largely informal,
mm-hmm.
and causes a lot of security issues,
okay.
such as drug trafficking,
mm-hmm.
arms trafficking,
mm-hmm.
and livestock smuggling also.
Okay.
So if this border trade is formalized,
mm-hmm.
this will generate revenue for both Indian government as well as Bangladeshi government.
Okay.
And this will also raise revenue of Northeast Indian states.
Mm-hmm.
So this enhancement of revenue from taxation due to border trade
mm-hmm.
could be and would be channelized
mm-hmm.
into development of Northeast.
Okay.
This will also generate goodwill
mm-hmm.
amongst the people of Bangladesh.
Okay.
towards Indians
mm-hmm.
and then this goodwill would help Bangladeshi government political dispensations to have push for greater ties with Indian government, such as which would in turn fast track
okay.
agreements such as land boundary agreement
okay.
or the Tista water issue, which is a bone of contention
mm-hmm.
and it has been hampering our transit routes via Bangladesh to Northeast.
Okay.
So this is how formalization of trade
mm-hmm.
would not only raise taxation
mm-hmm.
revenue
okay.
but also it better our relations with Bangladesh.
Mm-hmm.
As a soft power approach, this is highly beneficial for India.
Okay, so I think we can conclude this question, sir.
Okay, thank you.